What's up, guys? It's your friend Matthew Gendali here, back at you again with another daily mental health tip. Quick thing, when you're done watching this video, be sure to check the link in the description below for today's Reading the Smile. It is a really, really nice one that warmed even my heart, so I know you're going to love it. Now, on to today's mental health tip. There is something we often do, well, those of us struggling with mental illness, and that's insult ourselves, whether blatantly in our thoughts or subtly or casually in conversations with friends. I'm guilty of this myself. I would blatantly insult myself all the time in my thoughts and still struggle with it sometimes. Or if I was with a friend or something, I would say casually demeaning things about me without even really realizing what I'm doing. So you have to address this behavior ASAP, because this contributes to a negative mindset, which is toxic for anything related to recovery. So what I want you to do is, anytime you see yourself insulting yourself, whether it be in thought or conversation, I want you to give yourself a compliment. Then give yourself another. Drown out the negativity with positivity. If you find yourself insulting yourself again after that, repeat the process over, but add an extra compliment. If you find yourself insulting yourself again after that, repeat the process, then add another compliment, and another, and so on. For every new insult you have, add another compliment to the list. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Matthew Gendali signing off, and remember, there's always a reason to smile.